Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Total War Wednesdays. As always, I am D, and Argwalon has grown a little bit out of hand, actually. Controlling a large kingdom like this, build up an actual defensive position. Problem is, I need to retake some land so that I can get the amber I need. I need to head out to Dietrichshafen. Sigvald. I really need to retake Hergig. In fact, where was Colus? Fildorf. Alright, she'll be ready in 3 turns. Actually, probably a little bit, maybe 2 turns if I can get that right. Where is Findal? So Findal is heading off to Grungzint. Isilal. Her army will be ready in 4 turns. Dietrichshafen, Talabheim. Actually, you know what? Demolish that instead. Because what I'm going to do is I'm going to raise up something to give me more of a garrison in Talabheim. It was a single mage and 3 chariots. Actually, that would be kind of dangerous. Military alliance and they'll pay me? Yes. Because I need alliances right now. Why is he moving so slowly? Oh, it's because I hit spacebar. The red horns. I think they're actually dying off to attrition, so. Oh, actually, the Waystone was what I wanted. I need to take Hergig, the Brass Keep. I need to... Okay, he's actually still recruiting because he needs a Treemen. I don't really need the income right now. No kidding. No, it's going to be 3 turns anyway for her to fully replenish her army. Oh, wait, what the? That frees up like 5 amber. Dave? Dive? kind of wish I'd realized that I had somebody holding troops worth 5 amber. Is anybody else using amber? No. At least I don't think so. Is he a legendary? No, because the only legendaries I have are Dirthu and Orion. And I don't think I can recruit Orion. Look at the Waterfall Palace. No, I cannot. I really need to get some more ancients, some more tree. I need to get some of the ancient Treemen. Azrae Forge. Let's check the building browser. They need that. The War Dancers need the Azrae Forge. You know what? Not the forge. The Boyar Workshop. So I can start getting people with like Hagbane tips. Oh, I certainly hope so. Actually, you know what? No. No, actually, I'm gonna have you go get Grungzint. I need to expand more. Two turns for his cousin, little brother, I don't know. Oddly enough, I'm not at war with the Beastmen. What kind of diplomacy standing do I currently have with the Pyre is the question. They just sacked it, they didn't raise it. Nordland is gone. Oh, they did actually, they did raise it, damn. Alright. Offer a non-aggression pact? Good. Turn there. Alright, she should be ready. Move north, take Vartbod. I need that amber. Two turns until her army is finished. Instead, I want you to go and take out Felman Ingerson. Osland. Demolish that so I can actually get... get another stone. The waystones seem to be the most useful. Estalia. Yeah, I'll take a defensive alliance with Estalia. Non-aggression with Tilia. Yes, please. Great. continue gorging. Ghoulghast Hellcaster. It's just that's a Chaos Uprising. Right, let's see. I'm sending her to Vertbad. Dirthu should have his full army now. He does. I want you to head up, take Mittenheim. I know I have his quest to do, but I really want him to get stronger before I send him there. Get some experience on some of these other troops. Also, I want to get back to positive levels of Amber. How much do I need to get the Oak of Ages up to? That's False Anvil. Okay, for this I need 8 Amber. I did that the wrong way. I could have just used the forest paths. Actually, you know what? Instead, go up and take Grungzint for me. Isolal will be ready next turn. How many armies am I up to now? It's the Confederation. 5 armies. The vampires want non-aggression? Yeah, I'll take that. Because the only ones I really want to be fighting right now are Chaos and maybe the Beastmen. Oddly enough, I'm not at war with the Bjornlings. You goddamn coward, Felman. Fine then. You want to deal with that? I'm going to come and kick your ass. Findal. Actually, nah, because if I do that, he'll just keep running away. This game is kind of turning into a green Aesop in the sense that I am trying to spread nature and keep the world alive, whereas Chaos is basically saying, nope, burn everything to the ground. I don't think Games Workshop meant it that way, but it kind of ended up that way, didn't it? Two turns. I forgot I actually have some stuff down here in the Blood River Valley. I've only got one. Can I actually recruit from here? I can. I'm gonna recruit Strathok. Go to skills. Ever-reaching tendrils. Growth of the forest. Oh wow, I'm actually running low on money now. I'm at 6 armies, I'm gonna... Okay, so my upkeep is 600. Partly the reason I recruited him is so that he could... Let's see. I don't need that. Make you the Ancient of Deliandra. Oh, Dirthu leveled up. forests roar. The wastelands. Actually, you know what? No. Repair that, I do need income. Defensive alliance? Yeah, I'll take that. I'm still fighting the green skins, but they're less of a problem considering they're mostly down in the Badlands. Sigvald. He's got four champions. Four exalted heroes with him. His army is actually incredibly small. You know, head to Montfort. You'll be able to recruit soon, Dave. I don't currently have what I need, the money I need to colonize anywhere else, and I'm still low one amber. So instead, you're gonna go attack someone. Oh, she leveled up. Oh shit, Sartorial. I forgot about the Everwatcher. He just destroyed my entire army without losing a troop. Well, he lost 8. I think I just saw Archaon. Yep. Are you kidding me? He's somehow close enough to... If you're close enough to reinforce like that when you play Chaos, then you're also close enough that your army starts to tear itself apart. Yeah, I'm not going to be dumb enough to face Archaon and Sartorial. I think I might be screwed here. Please tell me Findal is ready. One more turn and then his army is fully healed. Because I'm going to have to like throw a lot of stuff. 7 amber? Yeah, I'll take that. Okay, Archaon looks like he's run off to another place. You know what, screw it, I'm fighting you. I have not this whole video. So, no, we haven't. I'm probably gonna lose this. Come on. He wields Shaman, the Windbearer. Okay. Let's try and play this one smart. The trick here is I have to deal with the ones that hit my archers. I'm just gonna turn skirmish mode off for just a second. At least until my trees hit from behind. Back on skirmish. Why are you running toward the enemy, you idiots? I'm not winning this, even with the fact that they only have four. It's because they've got really high level chaos chariots and a metal mage. You know what? Yeah, I'm not winning this. But make them work for it. Or not. Well, that could have gone better. think Gorcel's, yep, Gorcel's gone. Malefex. Get that so I can get some more money coming in. Out you come, Findle. Playing like he's basically being a coward here. I'll make my see if I can make my stand up Weissmund. Archaon could come and hit Durthu right now. But he's not going to. Good. In fact, they split up. I might be able to take down the Everwatcher. Estalia? Yeah, I'll take that. I'm willing to ally with just about anybody that can offer me Amber and more people to throw at the Chaoses that are coming at us. The Bjornling are dead. As I can. Who do I not have an alliance with that I could? That actually gets me enough amber as well to upgrade the tree, which is what I'm about to do. But we'll have to see about that next time, guys. If you enjoyed the show, please be sure to like or favorite the video. You can also leave a comment down below if you have anything you'd like to say. And if you want to keep up with me and never miss any of my current series, please be sure to click the subscribe button down below or the icon at the end of the video. As for that, folks, I have been D. We're closing in on winning here, but we've got a lot of stuff coming at us. So good night, and good gaming.